Look at all this fun stuff. Because mommy keeps sitting on it. Your sparkly unicorn.
Oh my goodness.
A little Pegasus. Here, a little Pegamorn.
It's so funny.
It's a hip hop flippity puppy something. What do you think of that? See, that'd be interesting. For ages 3 and plus, you're only 1. 1 plus, keep a little pup. Okay. Oh, you can open that? Okay. And then there's one more in here. There's one more. Uh-oh, mommy, I think. You ready? You want to rip it? You just want to play with that?
Yeah.
What if Big Mean Mom puts it away from you? If you really want that. What? Ooh. You don't need this today, but this will keep you warm all winter. You want to touch it?
Which one of those
will make? The puppy? Yes? We'll wear this in the winter time. Say thank you very much. This is from Grandma Barbara. Put that back in there for later. Yeah, you want your piggy bank.
Oh, she has a piggy bank.
Yes, piggy bank. She does have a piggy bank. It's silver. Little piggy.
Just put the.
Oh, You want to go this way? He should open this.
That's nice and soft.
And then you could draw a unicorn on it. That's true. Then it could be like a little unifox. There's a little penguin sweater. Stripey pants. Those make me dizzy. Look at these pants. They come in mommy size?
No, they don't.
But mommy would wear purple sparkly sweatpants.
I know she would.
Wouldn't that be fun? We have the same sweatpants? These could be your New Year's pants. Huh. I don't know if you're that tall. Hop on top. Oh, I love it. Are you going to hop on your papa? Yeah, I do.
I love that book.
It is a good book.
They're not like
people. Definitely just going to notice this stuff. And a little penguin. Look at that little penguin. Say thank you, Grandma. Thank you, Papa. Okay. Put your clothes right there. And our next bag.
Card.
See, gotta find the card.
Right.
Okay. You won. Isn't it fun? Your first birthday just filled with surprises and hours of life. Oh, I'm still getting out of control. Look, this one has kittens on it.
Yeah.
Just like your kittens.
Don't hurt them.
Yeah. Oh, and it stinks.
Does. Can you see that with you?
I'll just miss. Ooh. Oh, a little coffee mug with a little fire bear on it. Fireman bear. Fireman bears. Running low on table space here. Running low on real estate. And lots of clothes. Oh my goodness. Mommy's not going to have to go shopping soon. Well, I am, but I thought I was going to go. Look over there. Look over there. Where's Taylor? Look at that.
I knew that was going to happen.
It's too big for her.
You stole her present.
I'm borrowing.
Runs in the family. Stealing wishes.
She's taking everything of yours, right?
Well, I was going to show Taylor, but I don't see Taylor, so.
She's over here texting, don't worry.
Oh, okay.
This is something Snapchattable.
This is Snapchattable.
It is Snapchattable.
Uh-huh.
Everything's Snapchattable.
Also,
no.
Right? Yeah.
Look, you got little pants.
Yeah. Keep a look at her unicorn.
Oh, look at these little jams. These are little moons and stars. Those are very cute. They won't catch you yet. Hey, children. You want to play with your unicorn horn? I can share. It just looks so nice on me.
You didn't even try it on her.
No. Well, I can right now.
She needs to wear all the clothes.
I know. I
can't go Sunday. I mean, at the same time.
That's better.
Did you get it?
I'm recording. I'm getting everything that you see.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Do you have another running out?
Shelly, if that's alright, they just don't eat it.
Okay.
Don't eat the price.
Julie, can I look at it?
She's quite good. Yes, this is from April and Mikey and Taylor and Jason.
Us.
She's having a great time.
Snorlax. Yeah. There was a little Snorlax.
You should
have
got home after that.
You got your own Jigglypuff.
Oh, we were terrible. My parents were.
That means mommy is cute. We can get mommy back hers.
Oh, Snorlax.
There's nothing in there.
You should have got it in here.
That's Snorlax.
Okay. I have that Snorlax card. I have it.
I even have Jigglypuff.
Right.
Dude, that's amazing.
I know.
Megan tricked our babysitter into playing hide and go seek outside and then locked us out.
So she has a little onesie that says, I'm really a rainbow butterfly unicorn kitten. Don't let this human pass you.
Look how cute.
Oh my goodness.
It took a while to start getting it. It was like when you smile,
I was like, oh my god.
I was too afraid to pick people.
I got a thing too.
Oh,
yay, I have presents.
Mom.
All
right,
baby girl.
So little.
My mom, we had Christmas break. Grandma had a fun
snow
life. She did this once a day.
One I'm
very happy for you.
I'm happy.
Thank you.
She had this angular.
It's from the Boss family. Jason and Sheila, Joey and Zach.
Balake.
Balake, that's what Dad said.
Balake. There's Balake.
Look at this pretty girl.
And she made your dad.
She said, I'm just borrowing it.
What do you think of this?
How are you? And it was built buildings, and it had like windows and these pieces, and they all
fit together.
She made them separate.
It's having fun.
I don't know.
I think these are have any type of thing.
It does seem to be that.
Grandpa and
his family downstairs.
Yeah.
I know Shelly's love for Disney parks.
Shelly and I picked up Violet.
Oh, look!
A couple months ago, we had continuing.
Changed your mind? Yeah. Well, you're still cute.
Dropped her off and picked her up.
Kids.
Hey, Shelly, this is the dry run for Christmas.
Sheila, do you know how to buy girl clothes?
No.
No, me too.
Because. I fit in it maybe next year around this time. But.
That is totally fine. She will grow someday.
That is so cute.
This is the bad. It doesn't really look like chicken.
I love
romance. Oh, that's all right.
I know.
Super cute.
I did a lot of that.
Okay. I don't remember.
Who is that? This one is also from the Boss family.
Who is the last one?
From her cousins, the Bosses. There's.
Yes,
AJ, you said get a lot of panels.
April, that was like the huge thing. I got the
bike. Look at the ginger on the box.
Look at her watching.
Look at this. Oops.
Oh, I'm in. Very young flock.
Daddy, what do you have to
do? Good stuff?
I mean, if I would have left Jason in charge of shopping, that could have been a gift. We're so.
They were okay.
I get shot. They don't do anything. I just say it on the couch.
She said, yeah.
You handle it.
Was that hard?
It's hard. Very hard.
It's
stressful. It's a little baby stroller.
It was stressful. I had these two.
To put your babies so in and drive them around.
Yeah, look how cute and how jealous they are.
We gave him Benadryl right before he walked in.
And all that.
Okay. Oh, good stuff. I'm gonna set this down.
Is it yes. Maybe?
I don't know.
We can't see her.
She has lots of stuff that she can put in there.
There's not a baby.
Can we take it over here?
Thank you.
And I, my mom went with me and said, oh, there's something.
Nice catch there, girl.
Thanks. Are you unpacking? Whoa. Look at that. It's got zoo animals. It's a little zoo animal tree. Look at that.
I was trying to teach you that. It was such a fantastic.
Yeah, it's not a bad.
She was more fascinated than I was.
That's a great climb aboard the zoo train.
You need a blowgun.
Three more bags, kid. This is from Star.
He was really skinny, right? And
Kelly. Hey. Can you move the bag?
This is from Uncle Steve O'Leary.
Let's try this one out. Oh, thanks, Grandma.